Welcome to Geethi Learning. I'm Geethi Karachi. Today we're going to learn about conservation of plants and animals, part 3. What is deforestation? What is reforestation? And what is drought? And what is desertification? And what are the causes of deforestation? And why the problems occur in deforestation? Today we're going to learn in this video. So let's begin with our video. First topic is define deforestation. What is deforestation? Deforestation is nothing but, as we can see in this picture, deforestation is nothing but the cutting down of trees. Deforestation is nothing but the cutting down of trees. As we can see here, that when trees are cut down, maybe due to for building, building any industry or some other purpose, making today's generation people are using woods for papers, furnitures and many more things. So deforestation is nothing but cutting down of trees. The cutting down of forest may be varieties of reason. It may be because of to build the industry or to build any homes or any buildings or to build any other things in that area. People are cutting down trees of the forest and making many other things with that tree, like paper, like wooden furniture, many more things. So there are varieties of reasons why deforestation occurs. Some of the causes are nothing but, first is nothing but causes may be building, making furnitures, constructing buildings or houses, cutting trees for wood, as for fuels. These are some purpose for cutting down the trees. Because of this, deforestation occurs. So deforestation is nothing but cutting down all the trees in a particular area, which leads to many natural disasters that we're going to know in this video. Okay, so first of all, what happens in this disaster? So there are major two problems occurs in this disaster. One is desertification. Okay, desertification is nothing but the conversion of forest to desert, or any land to desert. Okay, what happened here? So desertification, what happens here? Because of increasing the cutting down of forest, reducing of the forest, what happens here? The rainfall. Here the temperature increases in the surrounding, and the soil, the moisture, humus of the land, it decreases. The humus of the land decreases. There is no rainfall. What will happen? There is no moisture in the soil. Though no moisture in the soil, no humus. No humus means no cultivation. So there is no water, no rainfall, no cultivation. That leads to land to desert. So this is nothing but desertification. Okay, desertification. Okay, next is our another cause is nothing but another is second cause is drought. Okay, drought is nothing but what is drought? Okay, D-R-U-G-H-T. Okay, drought. G-R-O-U. GHG, drought is nothing but it is another cause because of deforestation. Another problem because of deforestation. What happens here? Dryness of the land. What happens as we can see in this picture, the land becomes so tight and the land become cracked. See, the crackness of the land, we can see what happens here. The water, the groundwater in the land gets absorbed or evaporates totally. There is an absence of rainfall. Due to that, there is no groundwater present in the surface. Okay, what happens here? That's why the land becomes dry and dropped. Okay, so as we can see in this picture, this is a causes of this also faced by the deforestation. Or because of increasing in the deforestation, there will be no trees in the surrounding, there will be no exchange of the gases, there will be increase in the temperature in the nature, which leads global warming and many more disadvantages. Okay, many more problems in the surrounding. So deforestation is very, very harmful for our surrounding nature. So we should overcome it, we should do reforestation. Okay, reforestation is nothing but reforestation. What is reforestation? Forest. Re means to build it again. To build it again or again or to restore again. That means we should again started to cultivate, again started to plant trees. Okay, again we should start to plant trees. Okay, so that there will be balance in nature. There is no deficiency of any gases or any increase in the temperature. There will be equal balances. So deforestation is very important to prevent deforestation. So to prevent deforestation, reforestation is very, very important. And so to minimize the deforestation, to decrease the deforestation, we should save. Next, we should reuse. We should save, we should reuse, we should recycle everything, every papers we get. Okay, we know that paper is made up of trees. So if we save a paper and reuse the paper and recycle it, we can prevent this deforestation in certain period. Okay, so these are very, very important in the conservation of plants. Deforestation helps for many abnormalities in the surrounding. It helps to exchange the gases. By doing deforestation, it balances the nature. But there is maximum deforestation, there will cause many side effects to the nature. So to prevent it, reforestation is very, very important. So this is the conclusion. I hope this is clear. I hope you understand this video. If you read, please go to next video. Thank you for watching. We will meet in next video. For that's it. Bye-bye.